Have you ever wondered what happens to your brain when you speak two or more languages? Is bilingualism a skill like any other, or does it actually change how your brain functions? Well, science has some pretty amazing answers for that. Today, come explore the fascinating world of bilingualism and brain development with me. First things first, what exactly happens to your brain when you become bilingual? Well, according to research, learning and using more than one language from an early age can significantly influence your brain structure and function. Studies using brain imaging techniques have shown that bilingualism literally changes the shape of your brain, particularly in areas related to language and executive functioning. Those are the mental skills that help us plan, focus, and manage multiple tasks. And it makes sense. Being able to, or having to, constantly switch from one language to another forces people to be constantly aware of their surroundings and to quickly adapt to changes in their environment. One of the key brain areas affected by bilingualism is the prefrontal cortex. This part of the brain is responsible for decision-making, problem-solving, and controlling our attention. One study showed that in bilinguals, the prefrontal cortex shows greater gray matter density compared to monolinguals. Another article published in the journal Nature showed that bilingual individuals have increased gray matter density in the left inferior parietal lobe, which plays a crucial role in language processing. Now, bilingualism doesn't just change the brain's structure, it also boosts cognitive performance. As I mentioned before, research from psychological science shows that bilingual folks outperform monolingual individuals on tasks related to executive functioning, like switching attention and ignoring irrelevant information. This would appear to be linked to the constant switching between languages, which strengthens the brain's cognitive control network. Scientists also found that bilingual individuals tend to perform better on tasks that require flexible thinking and mental multitasking, which is referred to as cognitive control. A bilingual person's brain always stays active when they're speaking, even if they're only speaking one language at a time. That's because it has to resolve internal conflicts. Okay, which language should I choose to answer this person I'm speaking to? It's a constant mental exercise that strengthens certain parts of the brain. With that said, you probably won't be surprised to learn that science has also proven that bilingualism can even help protect your brain as you age. A study published in the journal Neurology in 2013 found that bilingual individuals tend to develop symptoms of Alzheimer's and other forms of dementia about 4 to 5 years later than people who only speak one language. This is thought to be because of the cognitive reserve, all those thinking abilities that you build up throughout your life, developed by lifelong bilingualism. The ability to speak more than one language seems to act as a kind of mental workout, helping you keep your brain more agile and sharper for longer. But does it matter when you become bilingual? Is there a difference between learning a second language as a child versus an adult? Interestingly, early bilingualism, when a child learns two languages before the age of 6, has the strongest effect on brain development, particularly in areas responsible for language processing. However, even if you learn a second language later in life, it still has significant cognitive benefits. Studies from the Journal of Neuroscience reveal that adult learners still experience increased gray matter density and enhanced cognitive flexibility, even if they start learning later in life. Before we wrap up, I want to address a common myth related to that last topic. Does bilingualism confuse children? Research has shown that children who grow up in bilingual environments are not confused by learning two languages. Just the opposite. They have an incredible ability to separate the two languages from an early age. Some studies even suggest from birth. Experts explain that instead of causing confusion, bilingualism strengthens a child's cognitive abilities and helps them develop better problem-solving skills. So, what does science say about bilingualism and brain development? In short, it's amazing. Bilingualism not only reshapes our brain, but also enhances our cognitive abilities, delays cognitive decline, and keeps us mentally fit throughout our lives. If you've been learning a new language yourself or thinking about raising bilingual children, keep at it. The benefits are real and backed by science. And if you want to know more, watch this video where Luca talks about his personal experience raising bilingual children. To keep learning more about language learning, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. Thanks for watching and see you next time.
If you learned something new from this video, give it a thumbs up. Then, hit subscribe and turn on your notifications. Have a look around our channel for more hacks and tips. And if you're watching on another social media platform, like or follow our page. See you next time.